Welcome to the Cabaret of Math, ladies and gentlemen. This beat says, for your eyes only, for your ears only. People, think poetry, audio learning at its finest, the Babylonian Mystery School. People, welcome to the Cabaret of North, East, West, South Hood News. People, I got hood news. Relax. Welcome to the Cabaret of Math. Today, people, our program will pause for a political, poetical, public accountant math lesson, which is ironic and perfect segue to the preface of the poetic lesson, people, the Babylonian Mystery School. Now, if you think this school ain't cool, you're right, but it's the school that teaches ye, me, we, us all. Hidden in plain sight, I believe the term is. Now remember, the divine outline is math, topic, opinion. If our opinion tries to supersede the topic, we will never get the most acute terminology. We'll just get the hieroglyphically given. You hear me? They give the answers to all our unanswered questions. All in all the movies, the commercials, the sitcoms, Disney, Nickelodeon, History Channel, and the North, East, West, South. I told you, I got hood news, people. Well, this mouth and the math will always equal the truth. People, forget the face. We got to look at these papers and these pamphlets and the United States coded that are stated. And all of this is if it's in it, if you reread it, the lies are buried in bevies behind levees, dated seismics, earthquakes, hurricanes. Some are man-made. Ask our uncle and great-great-pappy, NASA. Ask him or her 18.4 billion times. Why? The space travel. When the Bible or the Babel says all the gravel is under the firmament with water over it, and the moon and the sun and the stars are locked, locked, locked in the vault. Canopy, cast, bronze, tent, read it. And the stars are to keep the earth lit loudly and to mark sacred timed, meaning frozen constellations or constant frozen, still, no movement from Roman, Greek, Old French, Old English, this Latin, constellations. People, these are unproven. We live by de facto, not facts from Elohim, sisters and bro. Math will just set it. He just said it, either God or astrological beings, NASA, a lion. They got the books taller than me and you, people taller than mountains, explaining what the Bible is debunking. Follow the poet. It's a math language, ladies and gentlemen. Somebody is telling the truth, but really, 1 Peter 5:8, roaring lying about it. Well, lie, that's similar, synonym, or same name as contradiction. Again, that ain't perfect. That's why it's past important to overstand to the point of adding novice. A savant is for the most acute atop all savants, people. That's not taught, tongued, or told. It's hidden inside all ye, me, we, us. So the Babylonian Mystery School begins with Nimrod, the Noah restart story. 7-2 Genesis, where the Lord God, people, Lord is a prefix. There's no prefix in perfect. Add what the poet is asking you to think. 7 clean, 2 dirty, 720 years when the ark is completed, people, it's numerical evil. Not to mention, why would perfect add 2 dirty in his re-perfect world? Huh? Restart means mistake. Perfect has none of them mistakes. Only yielding nut, berry, fruit, seed from the planted tree. Are you building with the poet? Not trilogy. Or at least not this Lord Jesus, Holy Spirit, or God 3. It's only one Most High and a council or a bevy of gods. 12:4 Revelations 1:3 was kicked out, evicted. Well, math tells the poet that means 2/3 stayed put. And the other 1/3 is an estimated total. And the poet know, bro, that the gnosis or the precise orthodox exact total has been tampered with, people. Come on, man. The biblical says innumerable. Open up the dictionary, folks. That means uncountable. Well, that's more than three, unless your three is your maximal count of numerical. Think, folks. That's what the poetry is all about. It's all written. We just ain't rereading it, son. Illuminate what it really say in 13:18 Revelational. It says reckon, folks, meaning add, calculate. 666 is a man. 777 is the devil. Roll it, people. Come on, man. And that's the attached to him. You hear me? Satan, Baal, all of them. Tetragrammaton, Yahweh, Jehovah. Come on, y'all. Them and it. They are a council. Read it. 2 Genesis. They cheered. The host of them. In vast array. Follow the heathen. See, it's all a math, language, and biblical. And they keep reinterpreting it, people. Re means not perfect, because perfect is causation, not resurrection. There's no death in perfect. Add with the poet. This is an evil numerical. 4:4, 2 Corinthians. Satan, comma, is the god of this world, comma, and he's deceiving the minds who don't believe it. 23:3 Matthew. Observe. Be careful, people, of what they tell you to do, because they don't practice what they do. 12:30 Mark. Love the Lord with thy heart. Come on, flip. 17:9 Jeremiah. The heart is the most deceitful and wicked, but who can know it? People, these are contradictions. That mean it ain't perfect. We live in a matrix or confused correlation, not causation. Causation means 1, 2, 3. Because 1 causes 2 to cause 3, etc., etc., etc. But correlation is 3, 5, 7, bruh. It's supposed to be 3, 4, 5. You gotta add. Perfect has no divvies. No subtractions, no multiplications, no geometry. Just 1, 2, 3. A, B, C. People, add. I promise. This is a Babylonian again, not a game. Again means over and over. A game means on and on and on and on. People, past the break of dawn. Get it? Welcome to the Cabaret of Math, people. This is nothing to dance to. This is think poetry. People, think. All this stuff we go by is based on the Babylonian mystery school. Right after Noah. Nimrod. Bill with the poet, y'all. Before you deny me, research just like me. And you'll see. 2:4 Genesis. Don't lie, bro. It says, and thus, these are the accounts of the Lord God. Thus means listen. And accounts means the story of. People, this is the imperfect or the second creation. 2 Genesis. Genesis means beginning. 2 means 2. Second beginning. 1 Genesis is pure, authentic, no commandments, no God, and no name of Adam. It was man and woman on day 6. You hear me? Day 6 after he named everything. It was so, it was good, means it won't change. Of my kind means just stay with it. 22:9 Deuteronomy says, if you mix your seed, your entire crop will be defiled. 2 Genesis 2 means dual, people. 2, 2, 2 Genesis, he separated us. 4 Ecclesiastes 12. I'm telling you, man, listen. Two are better than one. For if one falls, who will help of his fellow? People, he separated us. And two Genesis is the second creation. This is a math language, I promise. That's all it is. The Babylonian Mystery School, Nimrod, Noah, check the story. Seven Genesis, people. That's when all this stuff re-happened. The evil numerical is 24857. Check your biblical. 24857. 24 Genesis. 4:4 2 Corinthians. Come on, build with the poet. 7:2 Genesis. 4:16 Genesis. 4:17 Genesis. Something is missing. Truth need no support, people. So if it needs support, it ain't T-R-U-E. Build. If it don't cross check, then the math is incorrect. Welcome to the Cabaret of Math, where we add. Peace, creation back.